Hi, this is TK Viper, and today I'm going to go over how easy it is to donate money via iTunes. So this is my MacBook Air. You can do this on your iPhone with the App Store as well. So scroll down until you see this button here, American Red Cross Nepal Earthquake Relief. So this happened recently. Many people died, a lot of damages. If you want to help out, definitely click on this button here. Earlier today, I've donated $200. But unfortunately, I did not capture it on video. So now I'm just gonna donate an additional $5 to show you the process. So read up here before you donate. It says that 100% of your donation will go to the American Red Cross. None of it goes to iTunes or Apple. iTunes will not be sharing your information with American Red Cross, so there will be no further acknowledgement for your donation. You will get an email receipt from iTunes saying that you purchased something from them, and on your credit card statement, it'll say that there was a transaction that you made on iTunes. You will not get any thank you notes from the American Red Cross. However, Apple will give you a little digital badge at the end that says thank you for the amount of money you donated. And I will show you that later on. So after you read this, click on $5 and enter your Apple ID and password. Once you're done, click continue and you will be taken to the next screen, the confirmation screen that says you're about to donate $5 to the American Red Cross. Are you sure you're going to do this? Cancel, go back, or just click on donate when you're ready. And finally, you'll get this digital badge from Apple saying thank you for the donation. And it'll have the American Red Cross logo on it, and this will be your only acknowledgement for your donation. I'm going to show you the one that I got earlier for the $200 I donated, and here it is. These donations that I make are inspired by people's donation for my guitar tabs on my website at tkviper.com. It is for my project called iTab for Charity, and I will continue doing this as long as people support me. Thank you guys for making this happen. I think we've made a little difference in the relief of the Nepal earthquake that happened recently. And there you have it. I hope this video motivates you to want to donate money and help out. It's very easy with your iPhone, iPod Touch, iPad, your Mac, or your PC. Thanks for watching. Please like and share, and come visit me at tkviper.com.